Okay, what we're going to do today is a Romanian PSL build. This is a kit that was sold by Centerfire Systems. You got your basic, for your price of your kit, you got your basic PSL chopped minus the receiver. You come with a receiver center section that has the bolt hold open on it. We're going to take this piece off. It's got a little 1/16 diameter pin here we're going to knock out and reuse this. Also purchased was a Romanian PSL receiver from Centerfire Systems. This is actually made in Romania. One of the things that it did not come with was the bolt hold open and the mag catch on the trigger guard. Well, rather than just try to swap out the mag catch, which is a dimpled pin for each side, we're just going to drill out these five rivets, install the one that came with the kit, and be done. That whole process will take about 5 minutes, but we'll try to show you everything that we do through the buildup of this kit. The standard rivet sets I don't believe will work. We do have a standard rivet set. These rivets here for your rear trunnion, they look much larger. The holes are much bigger. So we're going to have to make our own rivets, and I'm going to make those out of a 1/4-inch steel rod. But that's it. We're going to get started. We're going to knock out these remainder of the rivets here with that's in the rear trunnion. The barrel itself, we'll show you how we take that apart. First thing I'm going to do is take the stock off. I'm going to flip up this piece right here, take the lower handguard off, press the pin out, and then we'll be ready to pop off the rear trunnion and take that apart. Hold open. It's a small 1/16 pin that goes through. I've already been working at it and just about got it out. We're going to try to reuse the same pin to reinstall the thing. We've got a little spring here, you got to be careful you don't lose. And that's out. Alright, now I'm going to install it in the receiver itself. Alright, in this receiver, where we put the, we remove the pin from the original receiver support for the bolt hold open. On this new receiver, the hole is kind of screwed up. It's covered with the machining. When you machine something, it pushes metal inside of a hole that you've already drilled, and that's what's happened to this one. So I'm trying to take a drill bit and run it through so that I can install a rivet. As soon as I get that done, we'll install the bolt hold open device in this receiver, and then we'll move on to installing the trunnions. Actually, we may install the trigger guard first. We'll see when we get to it. Alright, it took 15 minutes, but I finally got the hole cleaned out for our little 1/16 diameter rivet for our bolt hold open. I don't know how well you can see it, but it took me about 15 minutes. I'm going to install the bolt hold open now. Maybe if I install it through the mag well. Yeah, that's getting close. There's a lot I don't like about this Romanian receiver. We'll just see just how well it goes. Let's take that out. Yeah, that's how it works.
Okay. That's right, though.
It didn't look right.
Or we'll catch it and push it up to hold the boat open.
Yeah. Now I'll get this rivet started. There. Now I just got to smash that rivet. And that's installed. We've got our bolt hold open in place. Yeah, and it works with the mag. Okay. All right, I want to show you what we're going to do with this rear trunnion. We're going to drill the rivets out. First thing I did was, since they were kind of deformed from the removal process, is I ground it flat to give me a surface to a flat surface to drill on. I'm going to put it in, tighten it up. I'm going to drill halfway through on each side. I do this by hand. Some people use a drill press. It's always best to use a drill bit slightly smaller than the hole you're drilling. I'm using a number 17 drill bit, which is actually keeping it perfectly centered in the rivet. You can use a number 21. Be sure it's smaller. I think I may actually swap to a smaller drill bit. See if it's ready to move. Yep. Man, these rivets come out easier than they do when a AK trunnion. For some reason, they're installed a lot harder. I have to drill halfway through each side of the trunnion to even begin to get them to move. On this PSL, they're coming out pretty easily. Well, that didn't take nearly as long as I thought. Alright, I'll just use a nail to knock the remainders out and I'll drill out the trigger guard. Alright, we've got our trigger guard clamped into the vise from the old kit. And again, the reason we're removing it from the old receiver stub is we want this mag latch intact. Rather than having to fool around and install a new mag latch, we want it intact, so it's just easier to drill it out and install 5 rivets. Gotta be careful. Bit of cutting fluid on the tip of the drill bit to help it out. All right, I've drilled 25% of the way into the head of each rivet. It's through the head of the rivet, but it's going into probably the depth is just below the trigger guard. I'm going to use my punch to just pop the head of the rivets off. Alright, it's still locked on there pretty good. Let's see if I can't give it a few taps. There we go. And that's all we want. Next, I'll drill that rivet out, and it'll be a quick swap onto the new receiver. It'll be easier than trying to make one of those rivets or install it.